This is the material. And that's 12 yards. Mm. Please make sure you deliver by next week, Monday or Tuesday.
No wala.
Please, just send me your account number so I will credit you.
Okay. With that number, babe?
Yes. Yeah.
Where
are you going to?
I'll come out.
You know measures.
I forgot to.
Hey.
Sorry, sir.
I will never forget.
What kind of a tailor is this?
Sorry, I forgot.
Who are you measuring first?
I'll start from you.
Ah, okay, but she go. She shoot.
You be mumu.
Tom. Ah, okay, but talk to the other side. Talk face that side. I'm so not to start this work.
Let it be long sleeve, though.
Long sleeve?
Yes.
You know, guys, 18.
So where are you writing down all these stuffs?
Day my 36.
Don't forget to.
You want to kill me?
Sorry, sir. And the tiger the neck.
It's too tight now.
No, I got adjust on my machine. 17. The aircraft now. So. Now we get big gate. We can consume material.
Chai! Don't insult me, oh.
Sorry, sir. Only your head now. Don't carry 24.
Don't insult me in my house, oh.
The head nose mask. Sorry. Okay, I'll come. The back, I forgot what I measured.
You see what I was saying? Don't play with my measurement, too.
No, it didn't matter. I know that on time.
I don't want trouble, so.
You'll be mumu.
18, okay, no, wala.
My turn.
Hmm?
You measure me now.
Okay.
Yes.
You know, girl, when you notice the day, make a call, measure my dad.
Funke!
Only me, Anna.
You want to come when I'm not around?
I don't understand.
Can you take the measurement now, please?
Not be say I did such a man that you just want to understand everything, okay? Ah!
What's that?
What's that?
Ah!
What's the problem?
Aliko.
Ah. Mm? Are you okay?
Are you sure this man is alright?
Take your measurement now so you can go, please.
Mm.
Like that.
Huh? Sorry, ma. Pretty.
Why are you breathing like that?
Sorry. 25.
You've not measured this place.
The waist.
Measure the waist now. Measure the waist.
Kill you.
Okay. Ah. Can you check the number for back?
What kind of tailor is this one?
What's the measurement doing at your back?
No.
What are you doing, Mr. Man?
Sorry, man. Sorry.
Are you sure you can do this job?
I can do it.
Are you sure you can do this job?
It's yes. Fine, it's fine, it's fine. Find out measurement, it's fine.
You'll be mumu if you can.
I'm not going to measure the breast side. But no, I'm not looking at that side. If I come out those who shoot out, I figure I stand there. Okay, make her go.
Don't forget. Where are you going, Mr.?
Huh? Sorry, sir. Okay, sorry. Forget to come out this one.
Yeah, bro, don't go, my glass. Can I have the dress now?
The parcel.
I think get that check, man. That mock I told you give me that time. The first time.
I don't understand.
Is it a must do something or you're just wanting to?
No, be must, but
I'll give my back.
Bring her. I'm not going to be sad, they force you. Bring her.
Can you?
Madam, no worry. I'm not the issue. At least I call that time. I'm a busy man. So I know what I do.
Okay, why do you always do like this?
Child!
This thing, now they bring on this thing, the bottle. Every time you always bring it for me with a cup. Not this, I know the show.
You be mumu, you call it up.
Oh! And the city.
From the sauce.
It's half day, now it's coffee. So just check out. Everything went well. I did not sleep. I'm a down with that.
This trouser? For me?
Yes. Now two. Yes, madam, I have that. Now two I do. I do short nicker, check her. In case. You know, so now I don't get that I do, so I some remain. And I do short nicker, I give you.
And this is the short nicker? For me?
Tessa. Check the shirt. Good luck, eh?
This is the shirt. But I told you to give me long sleeve.
I said long sleeve go good job. So I'm gonna do shorter.
Your decision.
What is this?
Why is that clothes so big like this?
Okay, you know, sir. This woman, the way I stand that day, and the look and life, first way go out very well. So, this club now, in the next 50 years, you go see the size of.
I told you this man is not normal.
I paid you to give me dress for Saturday. I have a burial, and you're giving me this.
Oh, God, you know me say, you know, they go burial Saturday, and I don't come and say people know die for their family again. People must die. So, now they go to the burial.
Okay.
I know what I do for you. Wear the shirt.
Okay. Now I get. That's why you just did what you have in mind.
Okay.
Okay, just the shirt, it besides you.
Look at this. This is rubbish.
Didn't say they're wise.
This is rubbish.
Okay, you don't have the tool.
The code don't pass, be careful. What? You look?
No,
let me
see what he did.
But not be like this, you fought that time. That means you look for another till of me, I'm a dad. My balance.
Get out from this place.
My balance, I beg. Man, the good time, they go.
You give till of me, I'm a dad. My balance.
You spoiled my clothes, and now I'm to give it to another dealer to our mind. How much is your balance?
3-2.
3-2. Give me 1 minute.
You want to give him his balance?
I'll give him.
Manager, no go tell her. But I know this one, next 50 years, no job bother, no back cut. See the view.
Don't come close to me. Cut your hair.
No, Allah. I know the try. I don't do cloth for now. Give me my balance, let me get out. Next time, I know if I.
How much do you say is your balance again?
I know if I cut. 3-2.
Take your balance now.
Okay.
Are you standing?
I'm already down, sir.
Come and take your balance now.
What happened to the food I gave to you?
Okay, I beg no verse. Now, my boy and I saw this thing. Okay, no verse. I beg no verse. I'm going to make that. No, be only I'm going to make that, sir.
I gave you clothes to sew for me. You gave it to your boy. So did I not pay you well?
Okay, no verse. My mama died yesterday.
Funke!
My mama died.
Yes, sir.